Hey, what's up guys, and welcome to a new video. Alright boys, so today we'll be checking out this new semi-custom OSRS RSPS called Terrarium. And real quick boys, before this video starts, let me announce that I will be giving away all these boxes to 3 different lucky winners. One of you will win these 3 Ultra Mystery Boxes, the second winner will win these 3 Tier 1 Event Mystery Boxes, and the third winner will win these 3 Starter Boxes. How to enter this juicy giveaway? All you have to do is like this video, subscribe to my channel, and comment right here and down below. The giveaway winners will be announced on my personal Discord, the links in the video description, so feel free to join. And now, enjoy this video. This server is really insane boys, like look at all these custom items. By an example, look at this Serpentine set. It looks amazing, like honestly bro, I never seen before. Also, look at these serpentine wings. So nasty, man. Really incredible set. Also, I have a few more items. Look at this Dragon Hunter crossbow, the purple color. Also looks beautiful. Cypher Vitter. Grise Rapier, also a purple color. Looks really interesting. Wait, let's remove the armor. Here you go, man. For real, dude, looks good. This Twisted Bow, also purple color. Insane. Full Justiciar. Oh my goodness, man. Like, don't lie, boys. These items, they look amazing. Also, there is a bunch of custom zones. By an example, there is this one, Column, Event Zone. This is a unique place for the events. Server mods hosts events here, and prizes are event boxes. You can get some cool items from those event boxes, so yeah, boys. Currently, it's empty, but yeah, events happening daily. Also, there's this one, Column, Casino. Let's go there, man. This is a custom casino where you can dice duel and flower poker. Yep, gambling exists on here for all of you gambling addicts. Also, there is these 5 different custom zones for the donators. Column D zone, Column S zone, Column VIP, Column G zone, and Column L zone. These are custom donator zones with boosted XP rates and resources. Plenty of content in here. And now, let me show you how to get this full SERP, boys. Just go right here. Let's go for bosses. Let's look for that, and Serp Guardian, here you go, man. This boss has a rotating PVM attack of chance, so the NPC chooses a random player while in that zone to attack. It drops the brand new Serpentine set. It looks amazing, man, I already told that. Except for the helmet, you need to get Serpentine helmet from the Zulra. But yeah, man, this place is packed, like look, this guy's killing this one. There's another guy. And of course, this server has a world boss. It's called Vespula. It drops world boxes and the ultimate bloodstone that you can use on raid gear and weapons to create a 20% boost in stats. Also, there is a world chest. You need to use the world keys obtained from world bosses on the world chest for a chance at OP gear and bloodstone. And of course, this server has the Iron Man mode, Hardcore Iron Man mode, and Ultimate Iron Man mode with high scores. High scores are perfectly working and you can check them on the website. The website link will be in the video description. This server is really fun boys, like for real man, it has this bunch of content. Currently, there's 19 players online, but it's currently very late at night, so yeah man, this is a really decent number. The play link will be in the video description, and I really hope to see you online boys. By the way boys, to get a fire cape on here, you need to complete full 63 waves, so yeah guys, it's not easy to get the capes. Also, Inferno exists to get an Infernal cape. And now boys, to finish up the video, let's open some mystery boxes. Alright, so now, let's open all of these random mystery boxes. Let's start with this. Okay, let's see baby, Adam's hood, alright I guess, that's junk, Adam staff, oh my god man, Abyssal whip. Please do not spell. Okay. Darox plate legs. Nothing unique yet. Alright. Event box is tier 2. Oh my god, man. We got the sim box. 100 magic logs. As you can see, boys, the rewards, they are in Topia. Supplies. Okay, another box. 500 death runes. Pretty nice. 100k. Alright. 5 tanker diamonds. Okay, tier 1 boxes. 5 dragon skimmies, nice. Okay, 20 anchor diamonds. Dragon plate, that's sad, bro. And the last one, 5 dragon skimmies, alright. Now, let's open this tier 4. Reward should be better, yep, trident of the sea is full. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, another one, full barracks, nice. Not a one piece. Seer's ring. Okay, one more. Berserker ring. Derek set, ooh, that's nice. Now let's open this tier 5. Oh my god, it's a night shard. That's so cool, actually. I think that's rare. Not sure, but yeah, man. 25 crystal keys. Okay. Berserkering build. Very nice, bro. Okay, one more. Amulet of Torture. Oh my goodness. And the last one. Let's see, baby. Necklace of Anguish. Also very good. Now, let's open these 20 Ultra Mystery boxes. Okay, the first one. Ooh, it has an animation. Let's spin it. Okay, let's see, baby. Ooh, Infernal Cape. Imagine getting that. Another one. Okay, it's stopping. Okay, and Sardom and Godsword. Alright, I guess. Could have been worse. Okay, let's see, baby. Yo, I saw a Twisted Bone there. Come on. Party Hat and Specs, maybe? Would be so... What the hell, man? Are you kidding me, dude? Casalusio hit the jackpot. What the hell, man? This is so rare, bro. I swear to God, man. Yo, we actually got it. What the hell, man? I don't even know how to react. Just look at this, bro. This is insane. Hell yeah, man. Okay, let's keep opening. Okay, let's see, let's see, let's see. Okay, it's stopping. And, ah, dude, Dragon Boots. Okay, and one more. Come on, man. Can we get one more rare? Would be so nice. But yo, dude, I cannot complain, like. We got a rare item on the second box. This is insane. I thought we got a Twisted Bow. That was so close, bro. Oh my god, this server is teasing me. We actually were so close. Okay, baby. Oh my god. Okay, it's stopping. And... Armadillo Crossbow. This is another rare item, bro. Okay, let's keep opening. We are so lucky on these boxes, I swear to God, bro. Incredible. I can't believe this, actually. Okay, one more, and... Don't tell me, bro. Yep, so close to another rare. Obsidian Plate, buddy. And... Ah, Berserkering. In the middle of DFS and Crossbow, alright. Okay, one more. Oh my god, Eldermal, please! Stop! No! Dragonfire Shield! Eldermal is a rare item, I believe. It should be. Ah, whatever, dude. I'll take the DFS. And... AGS, maybe? Yep, Armadillo Godsword. Nice, bro. I'll take that. The Red Shard, I believe. Yep, we got it. Nice, man. That's a cool reward. We are really, really lucky on these boxes so far. Cannot complain whatsoever, bro. It's stopping and full tower eggs. Well, talking about complaining. Okay, one more. Okay, it's stopping. And bonus XP book. Alright. Alright, boys. So, I will stop right here. You get the point what you can get from these boxes. The rewards, they're pretty insane. We got this rare item. Nice, bro. And ACB. Really cool, bro. Well, yeah, boys, I really hope to see you online. The play link will be in the video description. And also, don't forget about the giveaway. There'll be free different lucky winners. How to enter, just like this video, subscribe to my channel, and comment right GN down below. The giveaway winners will be announced on personal Discord and links in the video description. So feel free to join. And now, I'll see you next video. Peace.